So, you miss me?
Not your big mouth.
Ooh. So, what's funny now?
Adam's favorite, Italian sausage.
Since when this is Adam's favorite?
Adam's liked the sausage for a long time. Right, Adam?
I'll get it. What are you doing here?
I wanted to surprise you.
You should have called first.
Adam? Who's this?
This is my, roommate, Steve.
Hi. It's nice to finally meet you.
Hi. So nice to meet you, too. Oh, we just sat down to eat. I insist that you stay for dinner.
I really don't think Steve has time.
No. I'd love to stay.
Great. I'll set another place.
Thank you. Oh, my God. You haven't told them yet, have you?
Ooh.
And who's this?
Dad, this is my roommate, Steve.
I thought your roommate was Asian.
That was my ex-roommate.
Pleasure to meet you, Mrs. Slater.
Nice to meet you, Steve.
Wow, Adam, you never told me your dad was so handsome.
Oh, okay.
And this is my nosy little sister, Nicole.
Hi, it's nice to meet you. Wow. Everything looks so exquisite.
Thank you.
Exquisite.
A table fit for a queen, isn't it?
Steve, do you like sausage?
Oh my God, yum! I love sausage. I always say, the bigger the better.
Oh. So how did you two become roommates?
College sports. We played for the same team.
And what team might that be?
Rugby! Rugby.
So Steve.
Yes, sir.
Where are you from?
Originally from San Francisco.
Really? Never would have guessed.
And what brings you to town?
I accidentally brought his laptop home by mistake, and he was coming to pick it up.
All this way, just for a laptop.
Well, I can't live without my laptop.
And it has all of our pictures from our trip to West Hollywood.
There you go.
Adam, you didn't tell us that you went to Hollywood. Did you see any celebrities?
West Hollywood, Mom.
Is there a difference?
There's a big difference.
We went to a parade.
To a parade. A parade. All the way to Hollywood for a parade.
The Rose Parade? That parade is in New Year's.
No, Mom, not the flower one, the fruit one.
You mean the gay parade? Gay parade. Gay parade.
Are you okay?
Okay. I can't do this anymore. Mom, Dad, there's something I have to tell you.
Don't tell me.
Yes, Dad.
You're going to regret this.
No, this is something I've learned to accept.
Oh. We cannot and we will not.
I'm gay. And nothing. I'm gay.
Thank God.
Thank God? I just said that I was gay.
Sit down, Adam. Sit down. We already knew that. See, we thought you were going to tell us that you were going to drop out of school.
Wait, you knew? How did you know?
Come on, Adam. You're going to school on a cheerleading scholarship.
You were adopted.
I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied. I don't need you. I've got to break free. God knows. God knows I want to break free. I've fallen in love.
Productions.